Hovertech. Just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to fix 0 MB or encrypted user data in TWRP recovery mode. This error doesn't mean there's anything wrong with your custom recovery. It just means your phone has an encrypted user data. I'm going to show you what that looks like quickly. As you can see, it says encrypted phone. Encrypted. Now, in order for you to decrypt this phone, you need to have root access. So I'm going to verify my root access right now. We have a guide on how to root your Android device. I'll link to that in the description below. As you can see, my device is rooted. Now the next thing you do is to head over to your root explorer. I'm using JRoomy apps, I'll link to that also, and you grant it root permission. Tap allow. You can close this. Now you head over to the etc directory. You are going to the vendor etc. You are going to edit an fstab file. So you locate your fstab file. It usually has your chipsets in its name. I have mine fstab S9863. So you open it and you edit using any notepad you have installed. Now what you are looking for is the data section. I have two of them here, and they are going to change whatever you find that has the word encryption to encryptable. It might vary. What I have here is file encryption. For some it could be something else, but you are going to see something like encryption in the name. So you just remove that and you change it to encryptable. I'll do that for the other entry. Some might be force encrypt, something like that. Now you can save. I don't have another entry here, so I can just go ahead and save this. So you could just cross check to be sure it has been correctly saved. Now at this point, you are going to fight back stop recovery, then boot into stop recovery mode. In stop recovery mode, you are going to be doing a factory reset. So you scroll down to wipe data factory reset, and then you select that and confirm if prompted. After the factory reset, you are going to do a reboot. Now you select reboot system now. So this is going to boot the device back to home screen. Now back in home screen, you go check the encryption status. And you can see it says phone not encrypted, so it has been decrypted or encryption has been disabled. Now you can flash back your custom recovery, your TWRP, and go check the encryption status. You can go to install. And then you tap select storage. And as you can see, it's fixed.